Hi guys. We have implemented an analog clock using SwiftUI paths. To see the full implementation video, visit Flawless Code YouTube channel and stay tuned.